Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Alright, so as already as the title, I will be making a creeper alarm clock with a balloon and then a tag balloon. Alright, comment down below if y'all want me to do another one of these. So what you're gonna do, first gonna blow up the balloon as high as you can. That's as high as I can get it because it won't go up high. Then, you're gonna get the clock, but you see the minutes? That's the side that it's gonna go up. The minutes. Place them in. And then you just gotta let the air out, but then, whenever it's done, whenever it's like almost done, you gotta push down. Alright. And then, you have like a little air bubble, you gotta push that down. Alright, as you can see, attempt number one failed. So now, let's just move on to the tag, because I know the tag works easily. Remember, just stay in concept, blow up the balloon. Guys, comment down below if you can do that. How many numbers am I holding up? Try to guess. Okay. Now what you're going to do, you're going to get your tag. You can face it like this, this. It works better whenever you do it like this. Alright, as you can see, if you place it down flat like that, it doesn't work. Alright, now what you're gonna do, you're gonna get the bottom. Go ahead. Poke it. Until there you go, and then watch. It's like a little weapon. What do you want, Riley? Say hi to the vlog. Yeah, she's literally so tiny you can barely see her. Go pop out and say boo. No, get back down.
But they're gonna need me in trouble. Mommy and Daddy.
You
are getting in trouble.
What was that,
Rara? You mean that you're getting me in trouble? I guess. You mean that you're getting me in trouble?
For some reason, guys, you can't really. So apparently, I got to continue the vlog
just like this.
Alright, now what you're gonna do is you're gonna get the long claw. Same. It's in concept. Squishy dish.
Tower.
What?
Mommy and Daddy are making me really in bad trouble.
Alright guys, if it won't work for y'all, I'm just telling y'all gotta put the minute sign closer to the where you blow in the air. I don't know if I said that on the video, just tell me what time I set it up, and then I'll go back while I'm editing it. Finally, I got it on. Alright guys, so I never give up. Cause I'm a savage. And I'm doing it for y'all. And for entertainment. And to where I can sell some merch. Did y'all guys hear that? Alright guys, I'm just gonna wrap this up. a couple days. Oh yeah, guys, I will only post Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. Actually, technically, the only time we're going to. Okay, peace.